Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding ancient sport new age protests written by Mr. Narayanan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2 and paper 3. Now this relates to internal security. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about the nature of the mass protests that took place on Mariana Beach against the issue of Jallikattu. This editorial is also about discerning, knowing of how the mass movements are generated, how these mass movements are created. This is also about discerning the reason behind these mass movements. Now when it comes to these mass movements, any mass movement or any protest of such a nature that took place in the Jallikattu case, they are not because of one issue. There are multiple issues, there are myriads of issues behind any protest. So the suddenness, spontaneity of such disputes, such mass movements should be questioned. Are they really spontaneous, or they are the resultant of something that was building up slowly and slowly and slowly? Now why it is important to discern such kind of mass protests or such kind of mass movements? Now it is important from an internal security perspective. The internal security agencies must know about the exact reason, exact cause, because only then you can come out with a solution. Symptoms must give you a clear indication of what the disease is, and discerning the disease will give you an ilk of what medicine should be provided. And this is very important from internal security point of view. If you will be believing that these mass protests, they were nothing but the resultant of just chauvinism, ultra-nationalism, then you will be actually wrong. There are multiple reasons of grievances. Whenever an outlet of the grievances takes place, the built up to this outlet has good number of reasons behind it. Now in the case of Tamil Nadu, we will discuss it from the Jallikattu's issue. So the mass protest that took place, the conflict that took place between the agitators and the administrators, it was resultant not only of Jallikattu. It was Jallikattu plus the Kaveri River issue, plus the death of Jayalalitha, a kind of a vacuum that was created of leadership. So the people were feeling disenchanted, the people were feeling grieved out of it, and people had grievance about the Kaveri issue, people had grievance about the Jallikattu issue, people had grievances about the poverty, people had grievance about the poor performance of the agriculture. So it was the culmination, it was the accumulation of all these things that resulted in mass protests. So such kind of mass protests, they are rarely spontaneous. So internal security agencies should not give one word answer to these protests. And such kind of protests will also be taking place in the future. And it is important for security agencies to analyze why the build up of disenchantment is taking place, why the build up of the grievance is taking place, why people are feeling alienated from the government. And the administration should come out with responses to such kind of events, such kind of protests. Just caricaturing them and describing them just as one word phenomena is not right. Now, the title of the editorial is New Age Protests. Now, the built up to the grievance, it has increased more because of the enhanced connectivity, because of the ultra connectivity through social media. People are more informed, people are more rightly informed, and people are also more wrongly informed. Social media is not censored. Social media is just an outlet of what the people feel. So when it comes to tackling such kind of mass protests, it is important that the government must place effective surveillance. Government must place effective monitoring. If surveillance and effective monitoring will be there, the government will be able to placate the issues of the government in a better manner. Logon ki jo bhavanaye hai, jo unki chintaye hai, unka sahi dang se jo solution hai, wo nikal ke saamne aa payega. So it is important really to understand these mass protests. This topic is very, very important from paper 3 point of view. Now the examples that you can give in your answer, it could be like the protests that took place in Delhi. So the protests, they were not only the resultant of the rape of Nirbhaya, but it was the resultant of the disempowerment that the woman was feeling. The lack of the security in the cities. It also had an element of poverty attached to it, why the rape was done. It also had an element of cultural chauvinism attached with it. It also had an element of how men views women. It was also an element of bad governance. So any kind of mass protest that results or that unfolds, it should not be viewed from a myopic perspective. And holistic perspective is very, very important to generate in order and to develop in order to completely understand and discern these kind of protests. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-000. In case you want to have any sort of clarity on this issue, you can also install our application. Name of the application is BrainyIAS. You can find this application from Google Play Store and from App Store. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.